Hey guys, what's up? Lint Wolf here with another YouTube video for you guys.
Today I'm going to be playing Epic Battle Simulator, but this time I'm just going to do all custom matches, and I'm going to try to make it really long. I'm going to do... Wait, no, let's do shield in the front. We do defenders in the front.
And back here we have knights. Then we will have Vikings, then we will have cavalry, or whatever it's called. Most likely, I'm just going to call them horses, but most likely the horses that's going to go in front of all of them. And so here we're going to have a bunch of archers right here, then some pistols right there, then... I want to say that blue team's gonna win.
Yeah, blue team's definitely gonna win. To be honest, it's probably just gonna stop recording in the middle of a match, like it did one time.
Oh my gosh. Red team got destroyed.
I feel kind of bad.
This time, we're going to do something different in the back. We are going to do probably one of my favorite and one of the most overpowered units in the game. And let's do axes because why not?
I could have used samurais, but I'm using axes instead. Okay, yeah, right now they are getting actually... These shields take so many hits.
Since they're more focused on the front lines, so the horses can just go in, but actually I think we might win there. Yeah,
we'll
red team won it.
I'm just gonna do one. Actually, I'm just gonna start doing levels because why not?
Yeah, let's do catapults right here and cannons in the front. Since we have all that, we can put a bunch of fighters in the back because why not? And what type of formation is this? Okay, so our blue fighters should be able to take out those red fighters, then we can start going on to the archers and crossbows. That actually wasn't a bad idea. I did not expect that at all. I've seen all those hammers and whatever the blue things were, I forget. Oh, probably will come up. Look at them when I'm done. And they also had night.
So what were those? Oh, they were gladiators. Now I'm going to use I'm just going to do full samurai and see what happens. I feel like ranged. Wait, why did I watch this? But I feel like ranged attacks are really OP. And what the heck is up with this ad? What the heck? Hope this ad's just hurry up. Wait, weren't they just fighting each other now, the teammates? What the heck? I need more cash, that's what I need.
I need to click on the cash one, not to be able to get more people. I think I would needed to get that one anyway, so. Oh my gosh, this ad is so annoying. I hate games like that.
We have to match up the stuff.
Okay, let's try this. Oh my gosh, that is a death machine. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely not winning that, so I think I know what we need to use. Muskets all the way.
They have way too many archers. Hoping that they can take out the knights before the archers and crossbows can take out most of the muskets. Okay, they are slowly taking us out. This could be an even match. Actually, nope, never mind. 2-1.
I wish I could actually see how many people died on our team. I would really want to know that.
Okay, all muskets again. The muskets are OP. Okay, I have 100 left, so. Let's put spiders. If it would let me place them. Oh, wait, I already got my other people. Okay.
This doesn't seem that hard. I bet you giants could actually do this. Because there's no archers, just a bunch of fighters and muskets.
Actually, I'm pretty sure muskets are gonna do this. They did. Wow, that was fast. When I get to level 20, then I'm just gonna stop the video. Okay, so let's just do muskets again, because muskets seem to be really OP. It's either the OP, oh, this is just really easy.
To be honest, I feel like this is getting easier and easier because the last one was easier. Harder than this.
Like, they can barely even get. Well, I guess they did get close. They're actually attacking now. I believe they're only going to take out like 3 or none. Yeah, they're pretty much they didn't even take out one of our muskets. That's kind of sad. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of gold. Or coins, whatever you want to call it.
To be honest, this is probably what they expected you to do, but I'm just gonna do all muskets, and I'm probably gonna watch the ad to get more cash so I can put as many muskets as I possibly can. And yeah, this isn't gonna end well.
Okay, let's get some more people. But not really, because playing one of those games, we have to spend money on it, and it gets annoying, and yeah. That's what I hate about games, you have to spend money on them.
Else you're gonna be stuck behind and suck at the game really badly.
That's what happens with most iPhone or Samsung games, you have to spend money on them, or else the game's no fun.
Exactly, I don't. You know, let's just do it, because why not? We can use the extra people. I actually played this game and it wasn't that fun because it's just like Game of War and you have to spend money on it and it gets really annoying. It takes forever. And yeah. It was kind of fun for a little bit, but not really.
Okay, time for the musket army. This looks very OP right now.
5. Okay, yeah, that didn't. I really sick of math. Let's just use fighters because why not? Okay, yeah, we should win this. See, I'm surprised I haven't seen the other team using muskets. Muskets are very OP. Look at this, we just demolished the whole side. Pretty sure we might only lose one row of muskets. And maybe a couple more. Actually, I think we may have actually only lost one row and I just got an achievement. Commander, that's the achievement. Yeah, I don't know what XP does. You know, let's do catapults and cannons. Now, muskets, because why not? Muskets are life and muskets are OP. Okay, we have crossbows, archers, crossbows, and spears. Okay, our muskets should be able to take out the back, front, really easily. The good thing about the catapults, the pair, and the cannons are the archers and crossbows focus more on the front ones than they do the back ones, so the muskets can get in now. You have a couple cannons left, and they're not gonna last long. Actually, we had one left. That's it, but still survive. Okay, yeah, it did. We lost quite a lot of troops. Wait, I said when we got to level 20, I was gonna stop the video, but it's level 20, so that is gonna be the end of the video. See you guys in the next video. See you guys later.